You can't say nothing to your team.
I'm saying, you can't motivate them?
No, you can't. You're not even supposed to be in the stadium. You've been kicked out.
This is public property, though. I'm just watching the game. I'm not doing nothing.
No. Do you want to say
I just want to make sure
you can't say nothing to the team. You can't say nothing. Hurry up. You're coaching by telling them to hurry up. That's coaching. I can tell you to leave the stadium, but I don't want to do that, okay? But that once you start talking to them, and then you're part of the game.
I thought coaching was like calling plays and stuff like that.
No,
I
just want to make sure. Coaching is coaching from wherever you at, okay? Wherever you at, you can't be here. You're supposed to be gone, okay? But I'm allowing you to stay over there, but you can't say nothing to them like, hurry up, hey, you got to do, you know, anything like that. Because you're watching the clock as well. You're assisting them in the play.
Hey, let's go, D.
Offside penalty against the Hancockers, costing 5 yards. Remains first down and 15. Against the Cannoncockers, costing 5 yards. It remains third down. Third down and 12 for the Cannoncockers. They come at the end of the first quarter with the score, Cannon Cocker 6, Lions 0. Comes up with 3rd down and 12 for the Cannon Cockers. Extra point is no good. Cannon Cockers extend their lead 12-0 over the Lions.